puzzling one in. Pity.
Yeah, well, I'm busy.
Yeah, well, that's too bad. You mean we've got some unfinished business?
Shut your mouth.
Well, this won't take long then, will it?
I miss it.
I'll go back every finger, every toe you've got.
Don't mess me up that. I know that you'll be dead right in my front.
Wait,
God, I'm gonna have you.
Unless you want some more, okay? I'll give you this shot. I promise you something, you try it. It'll be the last thing you ever do. Just think about it. It's time you disappeared.
You want me? Will you write it?
I said, lay off her.
Hey, that's enough, eh?
Don't you like another slap, eh, my man?
You don't even clever enough to do that.
Man, get this off me! Shut the freezer!
You little kid, Jamie. Don't get mixed up in grown-up stuff.
Now, I ain't got anything to hide here.
If you want trouble, Phil, let's sort it out here and now.
You little interfering bitch! I told you to stay away from here! Grow up, Saskia!
Not his arm for longer.
Now you know something. You talk to me about E20 if you want, about my shiny new cars and what you have a breath of, but do not talk to me about Melody. Understand?
You just remember one thing.
What's that?
I've got a girl.
After her narrow escape from evil overlord Ian Beelon, Mel took up with evil overlord Steve Allen.
You lost everything, mate. Your brother, your wife. Your little kid can't take you anymore.
Steve and I fought the three Albert Square.